channel. I'm Hilda. In my previous video, I'd shown you a party decor bottle with using a paper. This time, I'm going to show you a party decor bottle using colors. But I'm not going to use any brush or sponge. But I'm going to use something which we use in the kitchen, and that is a scrubber, the stainless steel scrubber. So I already have one. For this bottle, I'm going to use the combination white and gold. So what we have to do is we just have to take the steel scrubber and we just have to dip it in paint. I've put the paint on a plate, so it's easy for me to dip. So I just dip it and I start putting it on the bottle. Just like this. All over the bottle. If you don't want it around the neck, you can leave it, but I'm doing it all over. Like so. And I just turn the, since I want less gold, I'll just take the tip of this scrubber and just dip the gold in this and put it all over. Like so. And your party decor bottle is ready. And for the second one, I'm going to use orange and red. So I'm going to dip in red. I'll just twist the scrubber. I've used a green color bottle because I thought, like, if we can put it in the garden, the green color is going to look nice. But you can use a clear color bottle as well. It's just going to take you 5 minutes to do this. You can use color, any color of your choice. Again, I'm going to twist and I'm going to use orange. Like so. So this is how your bottles are going to look. And once you put the lights inside, I've just put a picture up so you can have a look how it looks when you put the light in. And if I made another bottle with just a plain transparent bottle, and I've just used green and I've put the light, so it's looking nice. So you can put it with any of your pots or anything in your living room or outside. These bottles look very good for wedding anniversary celebration, birthday celebrations, or anywhere it looks nice. So, and if you want, you can just, you don't have to put the light. It just looks nice with a pot, without the light even. So this is how I do it, and this is what I wanted to show you. I hope you liked my video, and do like, share, subscribe to my channel. I'll come back again with another interesting video. Till then, bye bye, take care, and I love you all.